see you then. A third person has now been arrested in the beating death of a 3-month-old alpaca. Tonight we have new information about how the animal was killed and what neighbors are now doing to help this Madison Township family. News 5's Karen Johnson is live tonight with our number two story. Karen?
Well, Sheree, two teens and a 22-year-old woman all behind bars right now. Detectives say all three played a role in beating to death a 3-month-old alpaca in Madison Township.
The brown one, her name is Star. That was her baby.
Star's baby, 3-month-old masterpiece, is dead.
A lot of people asked, was they mourning or did they know that he was gone? Very much so. She cried for him for days.
Owner of the alpacas, Rebecca Harden, says she cried too. What really hurt, she says, the torture the little one was reportedly put through.
To me, it's very sickening.
Butler County Sheriff's investigators say two 17-year-olds from Madison Township took Masterpiece out of Harden's yard, then beat him to death with a wooden board. They say they then put it in 22-year-old Stacy Mullen's car, brought it to her house, and beat it some more.
Each of them eventually ended up writing out written statements to their involvement, to taking the alpaca, striking it with a board several times in the side and the head, killing it, and then taking it and dumping it in Montgomery County.
Why would anyone do this to an animal? They reportedly told detectives to mess with it and have fun.
I just don't understand what was going through their heads.
And right now, both teens have been charged with animal cruelty, breaking and entering, and tampering with evidence. The 22-year-old woman is charged with complicity to all three. As you can imagine, a lot of people are affected, saddened by this in Madison Township. The community has now started to come together to help raise money for the family that lost its alpaca. Reporting live tonight in Butler County, Karen Johnson, News 5.